Let's kick this in gear. Time for some get even.
Don't like to repeat it. himself. Select Sunset Sarsaparilla bottles will have special caps with blue stars on them. These caps are known as Sunset Sarsaparilla Stars. Why are these stars there, and what do they mean? Nobody knows, except maybe old Festus. Rustle up enough of them and you can win a prize. So get out there and start drinking Sunset Sarsaparilla. Howdy, partner. Welcome to the headquarters of the Sunset Sarsaparilla Company. Wrangle up a stool and listen to old Festus jaw a while. If you and old Festus are old pals, say a command now. Otherwise, say, pleased to meet you, and we'll get acquainted. Or, if you have more important things to do than talk to old Festus, say goodbye. It looks like you've got a fair number of stars in your saddlebags. You're still a few cards short of a hand, though.
Let's deal. Anything move, it's gonna get it. Yes.
atmosphere. Scanning for hostiles.
That how you wanna play, huh?
Please step into the open and identify yourself. Law-abiding citizens have nothing to fear.
Someone's looking to cash their chips early.
see my services are required once more. It's about time. This room is even worse than the last one. Thank you.
glad I left the outpost behind.
Things are getting stranger every day.
Welcome back. Good. It's been a pleasure. Welcome back. Most merchant company. All right. It's been a pleasure.
Careful where you flash that chip of yours. Not sure what kind of caps it's worth, but it's a tempting target. Ask them then. Well, no idea why your friend Mr. House wants it, but I'm guessing it's not for the caps. Ask? I'm fair with chucking dynamite, not bad with a pistol, if I do say so myself. Carry a knife, too, but prefer settling things with my fists, though. Made more friends than corpses in bar fights. Plan on keeping it that way. Don't think I'm some kind of Vault City pacifist, though. If things get heated... Not sure if I chose it, or it chose me. Still, I'm guessing I got some of... Used to call me Whiskey. Yeah, on account of my name. And the blossoms on my cheeks when I drink too much. Won most of those fights, too. Can take a hell of a punch and give it right back when I've got a bottle in me. It's all in how you drink it, though. There's a trick to it. When we pass the bottle, I'll show you how it's done. There's usually a bar in every stop along the road. Helps me sleep. Sometimes I have to brew it myself if I'm too far from a bar. Not quality, but I'm for anything that takes the edge off the day. Yeah. What else are you gonna do with an empty bottle? Wait for it to refill itself? Get me some ingredients out of the Mojave, an empty bottle, a little time, and I'll keep us stocked. All right, then. Sure hope you know what you're doing. Ask? Started? Well, of course I do. It's this slimy, scaled thing. Like a lake lurk, except no legs. Well, most times. They're like... birds, except they stay underwater. Anyway, I've seen pictures. One guy even had one above his bar in Reading, except it was made of pre-war plastic. Used to say it could sing, but I figured he was on a jet rush. Actually, it sort of fell on me. My feet was driving me... Yeah, West... Well, not as glamorous, I guess. Anyway, occurred to me I could... Ask him, then. Well, I'm not one for soft living or soft men, let me tell you. What? Oh, all right. Guess you've got a legion outlook on things. Nope. My point before is that you know the Mojave. The caravan fighting here in the Mojave It's been downright brutal. The amount of caravan space you reserve. And if anyone wise does. Vegas families pay on deal with anyone else, though. You're taking a... The Legion. I don't trade caps or supply anyone who keeps slaves. There's some caravans that deal with the Legion, yes. And as much as it pains me to say it, any they guard their roads, their supply lines. Even fiends would hesitate before going after any... I am. If NCR took the same stand and committed patrols... But they don't. Caravans get... NCR tries. It's just that trying doesn't... And Legion, from what I've heard, they don't do the stop tolls on the road. You're lucky if you turn a profit sometimes if some new officer gets assigned a... Much as I hate the Legion, caravan life would be a hell of a lot easier. Well, as long as those companies were run by men. And it's a shame, but I think there's people on the... Some caravans deal with the Legion now because the security. If towns could get the same protection, a lot more tempting than you'd think. A bunch of people would be willing to side with the Legion to not have to worry about fiends and boomers and powder ganger attacks. It's not hard for some folks to sell freedom when the alternative is worse. Especially if being with NCR is going to get you on the Legion cross. Ask them then. NCR is my country, and I support it. Anyone who says otherwise, I'll feed them my knee. I know which side of the firing line I'm on in the Mojave, just so you know. Yeah, there is. I'm not some blind, flag-saluting, do-as-they-will NCR lover. They're family. But let me tell you what family means. You ever had a brother? Some dumbass younger brother, say, who knocked up the pastor's daughter, can't hold a job, and his home away is a jail cell? That's NCR. They try to put their stake in everything they see. Nobody's dick's that long. Not even Long Dick Johnson, and he had a fucking long dick. Thus the name. So NCR tries to hold on to everything. They can't, because it's too big for them to get their arms around. They can't guard the roads. They can't put a line of troops around the Mojave. It's just greed that makes the heads back west even try. Aside from the people in the towns, it's the soldiers that suffer for it most. Ever seen NCR troops asked to go after gangs at 3-to-1 odds? That bear flag doesn't make them bulletproof. And when those gangs were caused by NCR in the first place, like the powder gangers, Caesar on a crutch. Don't get me started there. Look, don't get me wrong. I wouldn't want the Brotherhood or the followers or the Vegas families running the Mojave. All of them are a different kind of fuck-up. NCR just has some shaping up to do. Maybe Caesar kicking them in the nuts is a nice wake-up call, is all I'm saying. I just wish Caesar would kick the heads of NCR, not the feet. I've fucked a soldier in my time. They don't need to get fucked by their orders. Ask them then. Much as anyone else. Cazador trap. NCR makes a habit of going there and dumping cash. Only the... Couldn't tell you much more than that. Not really one for New Vegas when there's enough dump water bars in the Mojave to last. All right, then.
Welcome back. Certainly. What would you like to know? All right. Is there anything else I can do for you? Most merchant companies, successful merchant companies, rather, the contract... F- Food, water. Yes. All right. Is there anything else I can do for you? It's been a pleasure.
McLafferty's been riding asses again. Never late.
And that's it for the Crimson Caravan. Payback's a bitch, ladies. And between Gloria and Alice, that settles accounts as far as I'm concerned. Hope they're in hell right now, blinking, trying to figure out where they fucked up. Yeah, I am. Never realized I had all that anger in me. Makes me wonder how much more I can settle with bullets. You know, when I first heard about them, I was so mad. But there was this little part of me that said, you can't do to them what they did to you. I say fuck that part. I feel purified. And I love the fact that there's no more loose ends. That's it. Except for one thing. Thanks. Not many people in my company would have done what you did for me without some hesitation or asking me to cool down. But you backed me. Even when the odds were against us. Words aren't enough, but thanks. Don't have to tell me twice. Feel more alive than I ever have.
Oh, good to see you again. Right, good luck.
If someone promised me all the lights of Vegas, I'd consider it too. But I wouldn't say yes until I saw what was behind the curtain. All right then.
Malcolm. This is Frumentarius Picus. Over.
What are you doing here? You don't have clearance. I don't know what you mean.
Come on!
Let's distribute the weight.
Something I can do for you? Anders showed up here not too long ago. I'm told you're the one who got him out of the vault. Can't tell you how relieved I am. Sending him on that mission was a mistake. That's probably true, but I wonder if I should have taken a different strategy entirely. Although my options were certainly limited, with most of our forces tied up garrisoning this place. Regardless, what you did for Anders isn't something he or any of us around here take lightly. We're all glad to have him back. Thank you. No? What happened? Curtis, something's not right. He came to me today saying he was worried about the monorail. Had me put him in charge of the inspection crew. Listen, you've got to get to the monorail. If it's been sabotaged, we're completely crippled here. Go.
The train is about to depart.
Something. We're all impressed with the work you've done for us. It's a key to a little hideaway south of here. We've used it as a place for rangers to rest and resupply. I thought you might get good use out of it. God damn it. How could I have let this happen? If only we'd caught this sooner, before he got the monorail. Still, this investigation has been valuable to us, and you deserve to be compensated for it. The NCR appreciates the work you've done. Will there be anything else? Bye. Yes, what is it? Calm is what you have to be when people look to you. And it's all you... Bye.
not. It can be found at Nick and Ralph's.
Thank you for visiting New Things. Please, do not stand in the fountains.
I've heard that elite units are on the way to support our armies here.
Hi, I'm Sarah, Sarah Weintraub. Welcome to the finest vault hotel in the whole world. No, silly. Of course it wasn't always a hotel. I grew up in it. I love it. My favorite place in the world. Not that I know much of the world. I never left this place, come to think of it. But it is the most special vault ever. My vault is pure New Vegas. Everyone has a chance, and Lady Luck smiles if you play your odds right. Okay, it was like that before we had to leave. Vault 21 had very smart ways to help people get along. All arguments and fights got solved through gambling. I'll give you a quick tour of my home. Oh yeah, if you like. Rightio, daddy-o. Let's do it. All right, please follow me. We'll head into the vault right away.
Morning. Above us, there's a control center for this level of the vault's life support systems, electric grid, radioactive shields, and all that jazz. Don't get lost. My vault has many corridors and rooms, although it is no longer symmetrical after Mr. House threw us out.
Morning.
This is the main game hall. Here we settled the big disputes among the vault's levels. Chosen representatives gambled against each other here. The winner earned the right to settle the dispute as wished by the collective. We used to have such parties in this diner. A bitch to clean later, but well worth it.
Morning. Hey.
Good to see you again. All right, what would you like to know? Mr. House has everything to do with Vault 21. He tried to get us out before he filled it with concrete. I almost went ape. So we convinced him. Okay, Sheldon and I, right? We convinced him to leave the top level mostly intact. I don't know, maybe he didn't want anybody sneaking around down there. My vault runs deep and wide. It's filled with corridors and rooms that go far. What gives him the right to screw us with the Royal Shaft anyway? So he saved New Vegas. Woohoo! Now scram and let us go on with our lives. Sheesh. I see. Okay, your move. Yeah, and you gotta dig what I did with it. Looking as good as it should. Almost. It was bustling with activity. We all knew each other so well. You see, the vault kept us all even. It's all symmetry and windows down there. We solved any quarrels through gambling. Lady Luck cast no eyeballs, you know? So, yeah. Mitch? You mean Mole Butt? I hadn't thought about that name in a long time. I was just a child and he had a big mole in his rear bumper. You understand, kids and all that. Everyone knows about each other in a vault. There's no other way. I hope Mitch, is doing well. Sure, the place is packed. Usually. We get loads of NCR cubes these days. A stray Brahmin Baron once in a while, and recently circled... I have all sorts of things. Vault souvenirs, vault wares, vault machines, vault mementos. Oh! Okay. What about vintage Vault-Tec toy car, or... Okay, I do, but who wants a lame sensor module or a nitrogen canister? All the popular stuff has been sold, especially the vault suits. I need to find more. Leather suits are good times. Really? Well, I don't even know what to say to that. Ha ha ha. Okay, why don't you help me out? And in the meantime, I'll think about where to take advantage of your skills. Hey, who says I can't fix that? You bring me those boom suits too, okay? Oh, that makes me so happy. You are too much.
I hear you've been making some waves. This ain't your business. Walk off and forget you saw anything. Shit. Look, we're just following orders. We, need to take this up with the boss. Waves around here.
Thank you. They were going to kill me. I'll be fine. Eventually. I may have overheard some things at Gamora that I passed on to the NCR. That's all. Honest. What? I only talked to Captain Curtis over at McCarran. I would never work at Slavers. Honest. No. Well, not really. I mean, I'm not listening through doors or sneaking around or anything. People talk out loud, and I just pay attention. The NCR likes to keep tabs on the activities of the families, and they pay me good caps to hang around casinos and keep my ears open. It isn't normally. The NCR wanted me to just gamble and listen, nothing else. Okay. I do odd jobs here and there, usually helping Sarah keep the vault tidy. I came to New... Too bad for me that the professional part isn't working out so good. But I love gambling, so I'm here to stay on the strip until they kick me out. Goodbye.
Don't mind trailblazing as long as we got the ammo. And whiskey.
Things are getting stranger every day.
Hey.
Damn slots of robbery.
We won't go quietly. The Legion can count on that.
Welcome to the NCR Embassy. How can I help you? The embassy offices are to your left, while the barracks and living quarters are to the right. If you're looking for a history lesson, I suggest... I don't have time to give my life story to everyone that passes through. Is there something I can actually help you with? Ambassador Crocker can be found in his office through the door to my right and at the end of the hall. Sir.
My buddies at McCarran will find the asshole that destroyed our monorail.
I'm glad you... It's a very important matter, and I have a strong feeling you're the perfect person for the job. I'm sure you've noticed that things are a little tense around here with all the issues between the NCR, the Legion, and Mr. House. It doesn't take a genius to see that something big is going to happen soon. To be honest with you, the NCR is in a tight spot. But if we fail now, it's the people here that are going to suffer the most. I'm not willing to let that happen, and I don't think you're the kind of person that would either. To the northeast is a settlement. The locals here call them boomers. They are sitting on a munition stockpile that would be invaluable to us. I would like you to get in contact with them, and then do whatever it takes to convince them to help us. Unfortunately, the boomers keep to themselves and are, let's say, hostile to all outsiders. That's why I need someone like you. Someone with your background and reputation. In exchange for your help, you would receive complete amnesty for any past crimes against the NCR, as well as additional benefits and perks. Do you think you would be able to do this for me? That's excellent news. So they'll help us, right? Excellent work. I can't tell you how useful that will be. In any event, I have another assignment ready and waiting for you. But we can speak of it later. Rest up, and when you're ready, speak to me again. It's good to have a friend of the NCR here. What can I do for you? So I did. As you may have noticed, our position... We've made great strides, sure, but the NCR is not welcome here, merely tolerated. And even then, not by everyone. We've had reports of violence against NCR citizens in a neighborhood just to the northeast called Freeside. Ever been there? I'm inclined to agree, but it's a slum with NCR citizens in it. And as such, it falls under my jurisdiction. Violence is something of a way of life there, but there's been a disturbing rise in the number of attacks on our people lately. More worrying is the fact that our sources suggest the violence is being perpetrated by the gang that runs the place, the Kings. I need someone to look into this that won't attract attention. Would you be interested? Good. Our men have come up with two different plans. First, our sources have tracked most of the attacks back to a King named Pacer. The problem is we can't simply kill him. In the current, there is an alternative option, but my sources feel that getting rid of this Pacer fellow is our... Make it look like an accident, or pin the deed on someone else. Look into this guy's affair. That could be useful, but I'm afraid I don't have... Remind me never to get on your bad side. If that's true, then yes, that would be a suitable way to get rid of him. However, it would involve gaining access to his personal drug stash and tampering with it unseen, which... In that case, we could take a different tact, but one that I at least have more experience with. If we can't go after the man responsible, we'll simply appeal to the man above him. The Kings, including our friend Pacer, report to the leader of their gang. He's Caucasian, in his mid-30s, and extremely... The Kings are... Go and talk to the King. The King... Yes? Do you have something to report? However, still, unless you want several dozen armed men at your throat, you'd have to kill him without... I'll leave the method up to you. Hello. I trust you have something to report. I started my career... I managed President... I was elected. Now, I've had my share of... That. I can provide a quick hit in 20... Ranger... Upon arriving, this was our introduction to the three. Using his Securitrons as intermediate, he claimed his forces had occupied... And that he was ready to turn it over. Those terms became... The treaty recognized... The remaining 5%. The treaty actually makes it illegal for... Once on the strip, our citizens are... Our troops enjoy it. Of course, our military police... The embassy was a staff... Basically, Mr. If you want more...
Goodbye.